It's September 24th, approximately 3:35 in the afternoon, and this is my HoJoe's loyalty card. Now, if you don't know what it means, you get 11 drinks at HoJoe's, and they'll give you a free one. Now, for the past 4 months, I've been going to HoJoe's daily, and I kind of forgot to stamp this thing. It's taken me 4 months, and I'm finally up to my 11th coffee and my free coffee. Tomorrow, we're going to hit up HoJoe's Coffee and Books, and I think it's going to be a pretty big day. You know, I'm kind of nervous, but looking forward to it. So this is the day. It's 10:36, Wednesday. I haven't had any coffee yet today. Really looking forward to this. Let's go get it done. Largest and most free coffee, please.
Down among Brazilians, coffee beans grow by the billions, so they've got to find those extra cups to fill. They got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. You can't get cherry soda, 'cause they've got to sell their quota, and the way things are, I guess they never will. They've got a zillion tons of coffee in Brazil.
Oh, it's been about 4 months, really, since we met, and, you know, I can honestly say it's changed my life. Every morning, I wake up, and what do I see? You're so beautiful. I take her everywhere I go. I mean, I see no reason not to. She's so perfect. We're thinking of vacationing together, down in the Bahamas. It's just delicious. It's like aromatherapy. I don't know what it is about the coffee that really gets me. It could be the service that gets me. But this is the reason I buy my coffee locally.